Whoa.
They say even the proudest spirit can be broken with love. Of course, chocolate never hurts. Like what? They're cocoa beetles from Zanzibar.
I want to be with my real mom and dad. I want you to let me go.
Is that any way to talk to your mother?
You aren't my mother.
Apologize at once, Coraline.
No!
I'll give you to the count of three. One. Two. Three!
Ow! What are you doing?
You may come out when you've learned to be a loving daughter.
Who's there?
Hush and shush, for the bell down might be listening.
You mean the other mother?
Don't remember our names, but I remember my true mommy.
Why are you all here?
The bell down.
She spied on our lives through the little doll's eyes.
And saw that we weren't happy.
So she lured us away with treasures and treats. And games to play.
Gave all that we asked.
Yet we still wanted more.
So we let her sew the buttons. She said that she loved us.
But she locked us here. And ate up our lives.
Well, she can't keep me in the dark forever. Not if she wants to win my life. Beating her is my only chance.
Perhaps if you do win your escape, you could find our eyes.
Has she taken those two?
Yes, miss, and hidden them.
Find our eyes, mistress, and our souls will be freed.
I'll try. Did she do this to you? I hope that feels better.
Coraline? Is that you?
Let's go!
Coraline!
Come on! She'll hurt you again.
How dare you disobey your mother? Coraline!
Disgusting.